This is the ABC 7 Morning News.
Well, becoming a new mom is hard enough, but doing it as a teenager brings with it a whole other set of challenges. An Oakland program is working to help teen moms stay in school and go to college, and it's landed in the national spotlight. ABC 7's Amy Hollifield is in the newsroom to tell us about Moms Mentoring Moms. Amy?
Yeah, Kristen, they just won an award. Well, finding the financial aid that's available out there can be tricky. Getting the forms filled out can be confusing, not to mention picking up your kid from daycare when you aren't even old enough to drive. But this program focuses on mothering teen moms. The question is, can this program make it, especially during these tough economic times? Between them, these women have earned 3 high school diplomas, achieved or are working on 3 college degrees, and have won a national award. Yet the odds of any of this happening were pretty low. They also all had a baby before their 20th birthday.
You see a teen mom and be like, oh yeah, she didn't graduate high school, or like, she's not going to do nothing in life. She's going to work a low-income job.
But 18-year-old Anita Lopez knows she wants to be a nurse. What she doesn't know is how to make that happen. And she's so tired from dealing with a 5-month-old, she can hardly find the energy to chase her dreams. That's where Janelle Perez comes in.
You know, the biggest motivation of being a mentor is having them not go through all the things that I had to go through.
Janelle had her baby when she was 14. She knew a minimum wage job wasn't going to cut it, but she found there wasn't much help out there for a girl who wanted to navigate the college admissions process while also raising a child.
It was very hard. It was constantly learning what I should have done, or what deadline I should have followed, or what scholarship was out there after the fact, in many cases.
But Janelle figured it out. She's now a senior at UC Berkeley. She's also working with Anita as her mentor, helping her make those deadlines and fill out those complicated forms. The two met at Moms Mentoring Moms, a program in Oakland created by Martha Braithwaite, another mom who had her baby when she was a teenager.
For us to pass on what we've learned just by doing it, to say we can shorten the learning curve for a lot of young women just by sharing our experience.
The program is about to wrap up its first year. It's been so successful and popular, Braithwaite is expecting it to double in size this summer. Moms Mentoring Moms has even been nationally recognized. Braithwaite just won the Avon Hello Tomorrow Fund Award.
People are excited also to see teen moms who've written a different story.
The question is whether this young nonprofit will have enough money to survive. Braithwaite will spend her $5,000 prize money on the program, and she's proud of what they've been able to scrape together so far. She feels confident that her program will make it.
Oh, I'm also pretty optimistic about funding because we have gotten such a great response from individuals and donors, you know, foundations and other, that it's something that people are excited about.
Brighter Beginnings in Oakland helps support Moms Mentoring Moms. The program director is also waiting to hear if the Oakland Fund for Children and Youth will be giving her a grant. But she says money or not, she will figure out a way to keep connecting moms with mentors. If you're a teen mom, or if you were a teen mom and are interested in becoming a mentor, Moms Mentoring Moms would love to hear from you. We've put the phone number up on our website, abc7news.com. In the newsroom, Amy Hollifield, ABC 7 News.